exacerbate or cause it. What about weather or different climates? Are there different climates that kind of
It's different for different people, but for example, some people their rosacea really flares up in a really humid climate.
okay.
Or if it's really cold or
Cold.
really hot, or just and some people it's not bothering them. I know I have something called workout rosacea. So I probably have maybe very mild rosacea, but when it flares up, it's when I get overheated, I'm working out.
Right.
And but the other times that sometimes, occasionally, that I can, it bothers me is if I'm sitting in a stuffy room, a really stuffy room. So I like to have, I need to have a lot of
Air.
circulation. And by the way, here's a tip, now this doesn't work for everyone, but for individuals who tend to have flare-ups due to working out, suck on an ice cube while you're
Oh,
working out.
cools you down. Yeah. Yeah.
Now, I'll tell
That's
you something else
interesting.
about sunscreen. This is really
Okay.
important. Anybody out there that has rosacea, that flushes and blushes, when you're going through that, you touch your skin and you go, wow, it feels hot. Doesn't mean you're running a fever, but it feels
Right.
hot. And and people will know that sensation. Sometimes it's almost like a burning sensation as
Right.
well. When the right sunscreen, and for example, our SPF 33 antioxidant daily face protectant, it has oxybenzone in it. And that has been shown in studies to actually keep the skin at a slightly lower temperature.
Cool.
So it
That's
helps
interesting.
with that. And in your house, if you've got your windows open, you're getting UV light in. So it's
Yeah, that's
going
a
to
great
exacerbate your
tip.
rosacea. So you've got to wear your sunscreen in your house.
And like you said, we've probably been a little less diligent because we're working from home, but we've had our doors out. Or like you said, you're going out to get the newspaper or let the dog in and out, and we're less protected because we aren't fully suited up. So that's a really good reminder. Otherwise, we're going to end
Yes.
up with a little bit of hyperpigmentation on top of rosacea. That is a double whammy.